And the pigeon stood and looked into the sky and said, I'll think about it tomorrow. Tomorrow is another day. Oh, boy. Pigeons are the most amazing creatures.
Oh, excuse me, Bert. Sorry.
Let's see.
Oh, I'm sorry, Bert. It was just an accident. Excuse me. Sorry.
What's he doing?
Get off! Oh, sorry.
What's going on here? That's the third time you've run into me.
Oh, well, you see, Bert, what I'm trying to do here is walk backwards. Now, watch this, Bert, see? Walking backwards, see?
Yeah.
Now, what we normally do, Bert, is walk forward like this.
Yeah.
But today, I'm walking backwards, Bert.
Ernie, watch it. Wait, Ernie, look, I know forwards and backwards, but why? Because every time you go backwards, you can't see where you're going and you run into me. I'm trying to read my book, The Wonderful Secret Life of Pigeons, but I can't. You know why?
Why?
Because you keep running into me.
Oh, well, gee, Bert, I'm sorry. You know, I don't want to keep you from reading your wonderful book, Bert.
Well, I should hope not.
No, absolutely not. So I'm going to make sure, Bert, what? I'm going to make sure I don't run into you anymore.
I'm glad to hear that, Ernie.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Well, wait, what's going on? Ernie?
Okay.
Ernie? What are you doing? Ernie!
Well, I'm just making sure I don't run into you anymore, Bert.
Ernie!
Okay. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Hey, Bert, this is much better, isn't it, Bert?
Huh? I'm cold.
Well, that was just me, Bert. Sorry.
Not my vase.